Yes, sir. Fans win.
Before we get to this Division I championship trophy ceremony, as we all know, Ohio has a lot of outstanding wrestling. And what we saw in this match tonight, two teams, both ranked in the top 11 in the country. Gentlemen, you both represented Ohio wrestling very well tonight. Congratulations. Coach Burnett, 6 straight years, your Elyria Pioneers have been in the state tournament. That says a lot about your program, your school, and what you do for wrestling in Lorain County. And I know that this will not be the last time that we see the Pioneers wrestling on Sunday night at the dual team state tournament. In a few weeks, we'll be wrestling over at the Shot. I know that we'll see a lot of you guys there, and that's a testament to your whole program. It's my honor on behalf of our executive director, board, and staff, 816 member schools, to give you the state runner-up trophy in Division I. Congratulations.
Pioneers, runner-up in D1. There they go.